I throw this switch. That closes the circuit, and electric energy builds up pressure in the atomic generators. Then, at the final moment, the pressure forces the ship from its carrier and speeds it on its way.
But where does it go?
Wherever it's pointed. This one I'm directing to the planet Earth.
Earth? What is that, Jerome?
Barbarian like Conan, decapitating Onan, any head shogun that chose to disown the Ronin. Got beef applied, heat to thaw it out when it's frozen. Chill pills to your grill, one dose, got you dozing, got you open, pause. Similar to an amateur boxer, taking jabs to the face till you resemble a lobster. The motherfucking steam kind. No, I'm not mean, I'm just a little aggressive with the words I put between lines. Somewhat of a valid assumption if I seem blind until you lose three limbs in 3 seconds, three times. Sew your ass back together with the surgical precision that I use to detach your body parts like it was a mission. You're not used to what I'm kicking like a white belt. Your life felt the need to freeze when shaman stepped on the scene with a nice pelt. The dime smelled like limes, melt the wax in the banger. All you rigs steady smoking but nobody's in danger. Chilling in the wilderness like I'm Ricky the Ranger. Obituary ask shit, get the motherfucking tapers, light it up, put it in the air and sing with all your neighbors. And speaking of tapers, I could really use a shape up, but the inner shaman in me's telling me I got some great scruff. Nigga, don't get scraped up. Never ran with the apes, but that's cause evolution kept me from my 88th. Cuz saw love till they start talking to slugs. Get hit with a couple of them, wondering who's really bugged. Yeah, saw love till they start talking to slugs. Get hit with a couple of them, wondering who's really bugged.